In this video, I will show you how to fix Google app problem. Google search not working and also Google has stopped working using Samsung Galaxy or any Android phone. So let's get started. Open settings. Search for apps. Tap on it. Search for Google. Open it. Tap Storage. Tap Clear Cache. Tap Clear Data. Tap OK or Delete. After that, move back from here and search for Google Chrome. Open it. Tap on Storage. Tap Clear Cache. Tap Clear Data. Tap Clear All Data. Tap OK. Once it is completed, move back to the home screen and restart your phone. After the restart, open your Play Store. Please check for the update for both apps. I only got an update for the Google app. Chrome did not have one. If you see updates for both, install them. If not, no worries. Hopefully this will fix your issue. That's it. Thanks for watching.